Every day in the hospital increases his risk of infection by 1.37.
Well, you tell him that, and maybe I'll hop right out of bed.
I did. It didn't work.
He didn't respond to the stick. Try the carrot. Although, really, I would just advise.
Dr. Glassman doesn't like carrots. What should I do with the stick?
It's a metaphor. Glassman appropriately is the donkey. The stick signifies punishment. The carrot signifies reward, but he's recovering nicely, and your best bet is to just be patient with him.
So I should use a reward to motivate Dr. Glassman to do physical therapy?
Actually, what I'm saying is that you should be patient and supportive. And please, please answer that. Close the door.